And at first, everything seemed to be fine.
Come on!
No, this isn't going to work. I've got to say, it's got reasonable traction, reasonable ground. When I say reasonable ground clearance, what I was going to say is really appalling ground clearance. We are...
Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. If you like this content, please like and share or subscribe. Thank you. Thank you.
extra. Turn. Keep going. You good? Keep going. There you go. Don't stop. Keep going. There you go. You got it. Go straight. There you go. Got it.
Hit the rock
and it stopped me. That's funny. Okay. Yeah, I'm just waiting on him to go. Thank you. Yes. Be careful. Thank you.
wonder if it's better to kick our way up.
We got plenty.
Okay. He didn't even say how far to go.
So the raw is pretty big, huh?
Yeah. You're not getting any reception around here? Nope, not getting no reception.
Yeah, middle of nowhere.
Dead zone. Got that damn boulder down. I wonder how they're gonna get that boulder out. You know what I mean?
It'll take a while.
Yeah, unless they put dirt over it or something over it. Let somebody pass.
It's only 10:40 a.m. Yeah, the big rock.
Where did it just pop over? Put the bike over it.
I know what you mean. Oh, that's you. I'm gonna cook this. Doing good too, coming up here. All that trails. They usually happen like that when it rains, they wash out. I don't know if I should go straight or not. BMW.
time.
Yeah, I was trying to talk to him the entire time, and then like I could've, he said nothing back. I'm like, dude.
I'm like,
you good, dude? I'm like, you good back there?
Nah, I'm trying to film you. That's why. Okay. I'm trying to film you going through.
Okay.
I got some good footage after 360 though. Yeah, because I have you behind me, and I have you in front of me. So.
Okay.
So pretty decent.
Yeah. Yeah. Now you're going up that rock to that area that we had a piled rocks up. The boulder was smacking underneath my thing.
Because you're going too fast. I couldn't tell you to slow down.
Yeah, I was going to try to go too fast and I smacked the rock.
I went up all of them easy. As long as you go slow, you go up easy.
Yeah, I know, but then I thought I hit something. Like, you know, damaged something.
Yeah, same thing happened to me. A rock hit. I'm like, what the hell was that? It sounded like a popping sound.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, damn, man.
It made
all of them.
It made all the little pretty good trails.
You know, you get that other one going down fast?
Yeah.
That's how I hopped up.